Police in Boulder, Colorado are looking for a man who hid in a port-a-potty at the Hanuman Yoga Festival at Boulder High School on July 17th. The suspect is a thin Caucasian man in his 20s with dark hair and a leather bracelet on each wrist. Security was called after a woman reported someone was in the toilet tank. A man covered in feces and with cuts on his back and legs was seen fleeing the scene.